As you can see, it's not working because I'm already screen recording, and just click this one on the settings and yeah, bye.